I like to think the boogers that weld your eyes shut in the morning is your body's way of saying you don't need to open them for 5 more minutes. Hey everyone, it's Julian here for you at D News. Okay, so they aren't actually boogers in your eyes, but you know that crusty stuff in the corner of your eye when you wake up? Some people call it sleep or rheum or gound, and believe it or not, it serves a purpose. Dry and crusty, gunky or goopy, eye discharge in small amounts is a normal part of waking up. This combination of mucus, oil, skin cells, and other debris in your eye serves as a protective shield and allows the eye to function properly. So let's get technical for a second. The eyes of mammals are covered by a multi-layer film that helps them do what they're supposed to do. Close to the cornea, the transparent front part of the eye, is a layer of mucin. Mucin is made up of protein that scientists think helps clear debris and pathogens from the eye. On top of that is the aqueous layer, which makes up 90% of your eye's coating. This is a water-based tear solution, only about as thick as a single strand of spider silk, which serves many functions, including keeping our eyes hydrated and protects against infection. The last outer layer is called the lipid layer. It is made of an oily substance called meibum, a key part of which are fatty acids. When you're awake, your body temperature keeps that layer oily, but at night, when you sleep, the body cools and some of the meibum becomes a dry solid, forming the basis of that eye gunk that you're used to. Continuous blinking throughout the day allows a film of tears to wash away the rheum from our eyes. But when we're asleep, we aren't blinking, unless you're a chronic sleepwalker. According to research published by the British Journal of Ophthalmology, sleep relaxes the muscles in our eyes, causing the excess meibum to seep out onto our eyelids and lashes. Think of it like a zipper from the edges of your face in towards your nose. As the eyelid closes, it pushes the material collected under the lid into the corners and dries out overnight. But why do we produce meibum at all? Well, first, the oily juices prevent us from crying constantly, unless we get our feelings hurt, holding tears in place. It also keeps our eyes hydrated. A study published in the journal Experimental Eye Research found that rabbits' eyes, when lacking meibum, lost water through evaporation much faster than the normal rate. Call it annoying or disgusting, but a little bit of gunk in your eye in the morning is perfectly normal. In fact, you may be better off for it. And you can proudly say, I woke up like this. I woke up like this. We're just gonna keep rolling. I'm just gonna keep going. So now you know about eye boogers, but what about nose boogers? What happens if you eat them? Yeah, I know, it's gross, right? And I cover that in this video here. So what do you guys think? Do your eye boogers gross you out? Let us know in the comments, subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys next time on D News.